someone raise your hand and tell me what's a fun ride, maybe at Six Flags or somewhere else that you might like or have ridden on or maybe didn't like. Who knows? What do you think? Yeah.
We want to make science fun, and we want to make the kids understand how science really applies to their daily lives. This grant allows the Perot Museum to come and do programs on our campus, and they are servicing 6th grade, 7th grade, and 8th grade.
Whenever I lift one of these guys, how many should bounce?
One,
right? All right, cool. And then what about if I were to take two, how many would bounce?
Two.
Yeah, very good. What about three?
Two.
I guess you guys will find out whenever you guys come over here.
The Perot Museum has come and done amusement park physics, which also touches on Newton's laws and velocity, potential, and kinetic energy. They did an eye dissection, which covers our biology teaks with the human body. They will be coming back in March doing a program for our 6th grade that will cover geology and talk about rocks and the earth.
I like the experiment where we got two metal balls and we hit it on a paper. It made a hole because it burnt the paper because of the energy transformation in there.
I learned that cows have 4 muscles and we have 6, and they have a blue eye dot and we don't have an eye dot.
So that allows us to actually roll our eyes, and I know you guys never roll your eyes, right?
They're my end of the day class. They're my 6th and 7th period. And so usually by the end of the day, they're kind of tired and worn out and their focus isn't always on point. But with something more hands-on like this, they were immediately on point, immediately ready to focus, ready to learn. And so they're really excited about getting to actually be more tactile and have that concrete connection to what we've been studying.
In the class, we usually use papers and PowerPoints, not actual physical toys and examples. And today we did.
They are experts and they're able to explain concepts to the kids in a different way. And they have materials that they use that are different than the kids use in their classrooms, which enhances the learning.
These classes are only 47 minutes. And so for them to actually come in and have it ready to go from the first minute, they were able to go through so much of the lesson and get through all of it.
I feel like I learned more how it would actually look like instead of just the equations of how to do it and how to figure it out.
It was a little nasty, but I could handle it because a little fluid came out of the eye when I cut it, but it wasn't serious.
They will remember this as a positive experience for the rest of their school career and hopefully look back on it. We would not be able to have the Perot Museum here without the funding. They have given us the opportunity to have the Perot come for all of our kids to enjoy. So we would like to thank all of the donors and all of the supporters and the grants. Thank you.